Recently, a video had gone viral on social media in which a COVID patient was seen enjoying the Shah Rukh Khan Alia Bhatt film song Love You Zindagi. People lauded the courage and willpower of the girl, but she's now lost her battle to COVID. Let's take a look.
Tragically, the brave COVID patient in this viral video is no more. This footage of 30-year-old Shruti in an oxygen mask went viral this week. After she was seen swaying to the tunes of Shah Rukh Khan Alia Bhatt's famous Bollywood song, Love You Zindagi. Initially, Shruti did not get an ICU bed and recorded this video from the emergency ward to keep her morale high. The video won many hearts online after it was shared by the doctor treating her. Shruti was later shifted to the ICU ward where her condition deteriorated and tragically, she lost her battle against the virus. Devastated by the loss of the young soul, Dr. Monica Lange, who treated her and shared the heartbreaking news on Twitter, leaving many people teary-eyed. Even actors like Sonu Sood, Sunil Shetty and Anoop Soni mourned Shruti's demise on Twitter. Shruti leaves behind a grieving family and a young child. She may have lost her battle against COVID, which cut short a promising life, but her indomitable spirit will live on. Bureau Report, India Today.
Dr. Monica Lange is now joining us on this very special broadcast. Dr. Lange, thanks for taking time off your schedule and joining us. Very recently, you posted a heartfelt video of a patient you just lost after the hope and optimism exuded by the patient. You must be going through these instances every day. How are you coping as a doctor?
Actually, I was connected with her, that patient, that video I have posted, just for to send a positive message in the society that whatever be the situation, whatever be the condition, keep your spirit high.
There was a song called Love You Zindagi that was playing.
Yeah.
The patient on ventilator support, she was on oxygen support and she was swaying to the song Love You Zindagi. Did you ever think a patient with hope so high, so optimistic, alongside the fact there was a kid waiting for her at home, would ever succumb to COVID? Did you expect it?
She was so brave, girl. I have never seen that kind of patient in my life. Because whenever we see a patient on NIV support, patient already feel very distressful, never allow us to wear the mask. But that patient set an example for other patients. But unfortunately, that patient, her saturation level was desaturated again and she was put on mechanical ventilator support, and despite being all the efforts by the treating team, we could not make her survive.
She has kid waiting for her at home.
I want to tell you one more thing. Her family was also very positive. They all are very brave. When she was in the ICU, they sent me some audio messages. Ma'am, please, when you visit her, please play these audio messages in her ear. Imagine how positive her family. That audio messages were, Shruti, wake up, Shruti, tumhe theek hona hai. घर आना है श्रुति, वी आर वेटिंग तुम्हारे लिए, हमने ट्रिप्स प्लान की हुई है, हमें यूरोप जाना है, न्यूयॉर्क जाना है. सी दीज काइंड ऑफ ऑडियो मैसेजेस दे सेंड मी, बच्चे से लेके जो एल्डर से घर में उनका मैसेज था. सो बट एज ए डॉक्टर आई हैव सीन मैनी पेशेंट्स, बट एज ए ह्यूमन बींग आई एम वेरी मच अटैच विद द फैमिली. आई एम गिविंग देम टाइम.
Dr. Monica, it's very, very distressful at this point of time for the family to lose this patient, to lose their...
Yes.
She's a mother of somebody, she's a wife of somebody, she's a daughter of somebody. So they've lost her, and it's going to be extremely very difficult. But you particularly, Dr. Monica, as a doctor, there are just so many patients that you're treating, and with this particular variant and this time the wave of the pandemic is such that many cases are turning out to be fatal. How are you coping with the loss as a doctor, and what is your sense at this point of time? Are you feeling helpless? Do you feel that there is something more that could have been done by us to strengthen the infrastructure so that such fatalities could have been avoided?
No, we are trying our best to save the patients, but it depends on patient's immune system, patient's body response. That patient received all the best treatment. She received everything, but her body could not respond.
And there you go, you heard it from Dr. Monica herself, the patient who was swaying to Love You Zindagi, with every bit of hope left for survival, succumbed to COVID. On that note, it's a wrap from me, Chaiti Narula, on this bulletin. For further news and updates, don't